past that. Motherfucker, face it. I would never ever be basic. Y'all, back on my J shit. Fit it down low in a spaceship. Can't think straight on the daily. Cause the jewelry gave me the brain freeze. CEOs about to pay me. Rich girls tryna have my babies, yeah. Shawty said she liked the old me, but the old me didn't have a roadie. Tick, tick, whoop, whoop. Haters tryna hate on me, but that's gonna get them blocked like a goalie.
She came, photo ID. Knicks come for my neck, so I keep sticks and on my V. Only wanna ever fence God, so I talk to him on my knee. Put in my work, had blood on my hands, nigga, had to roll my sticks with the shoelace, miss. That nigga wears nothing less than a bando on my feet.
Take this good advice. They gonna judge you for lies. Say we can always be fly. We gon' be good long as them sneakers wide. You be alright. Say you be alright. Say you be alright. Say you be alright.
Yes, that's old hood had him. Ice cream for the hype beasts is in the fashion. Yeah, being for real, go try being for real when your black ass in the back class, the front thing.
I was so driven, and I'm not gonna say motivated because motivation's crap. Motivation comes and goes. When you're driven, whatever's in front of you will get destroyed. We live in an external world. Everything is you gotta see it, touch it, it's external.
So I'ma go hard, hard to the core. Hard like motherfucking liquid swords. Harder than worldwide stadium tours. I am the future, DeLorean doors. Will he survive? Never decease. I don't think I'm ever gonna rest in peace. I'ma kill the game, leave the rest in pieces. Now everybody want my recipe. Tell a jealous chicken that I know what the beef is. I'm just making money for my grandkids' nieces. I'ma work hard, that's my thesis. This beat is a shit thesis. Pardon me, ma'am, I'ma go dumb, smart I am.
It ain't nothing to make you want it. Get you tipsy, a little blunt, I pulled up in the S500. Fucked up, feeling all up on it. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I, oh. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do.
If you're ready for the world, I'll give it to you. I'm so
nothing to make you want it. Get you tipsy, a little blunt. I pulled up in the S 500. Fucked up, feeling all up on it. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I.
So we read a bunch of books nowadays. As humans, we want to find out how to be someone else. What we don't do is we don't go inside. So literally turn yourself inside out. Read the book that's inside. Like we're writing a book every day of our lives, but we never read that book. So what I would challenge this young man or young woman to do is you have to look inside of yourself and see what you really want. What are you passionate about? We use these words and these little phrases of only the strong survive and all this other crap. They're all just fucking words. I get so tired of hearing people just talking. Like right now, someone may think, Goggins is just talking. You don't know me. So when I speak from passion. I speak from experience. I speak from suffering. I have to tell this young man or woman that the only way I believe, this is just my experience in life, the only way you're ever going to get to the other side of this journey is you have got to suffer to grow. To grow, you must suffer. And some people will get it, some people won't.
You gotta just be whoever the hell God or whoever the hell you believe in. If you believe in nothing but yourself, I don't care what it is. You gotta take everything and throw it away. You have to believe in one thing, and that is yourself. And I'm not saying don't believe in God or what you believe in, but right now, for you to find greatness in yourself, you're not going to find it by looking in a book or by even hearing me. I may give you the spark, but you've got to go inside yourself to